talking about in practice. I'm not talking about the other team. I think he would do it from the other team. But I think in practice sometimes I can see him doing it.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
He doesn't understand. That's what happens sometimes. Kids are so nice. They don't know how to turn it off and on the court. And they just become so nice people and good people that they're just like soft or nice or easy on the court. He's very unselfish, big man. He doesn't even talk about it. Every time he's talking, he gets the ball. Here comes trouble. There goes trouble.
Bonus.
You guys aren't supposed to lose this one. Now should be up 15. I mean, they're not bad, but I mean, you're not supposed to lose this
one. You seen the kid that they talked about on that team, 6'5"?
I thought he was 6'6".
No.
Yeah, we've been playing against him for years. He was like 6'1 and 6'4". Redhead, you seen him walk by?
Yeah, I see him.
You think he looks 6'6"?
I seen him at a distance.
He said he's on 2'10". I don't really know his true height, because every time I see him against these little kids, he looks like a giant. I know he was at least 6'4 last year. He was at least, I don't know if he's 6'6 yet or what. He's a big body.
Maybe he's skilled, too.
Yeah.
Very cool.
He makes free throws and makes passes and can dribble. He went to the top middle school court in the country, John Lucas. And he's already getting D1s looking at him.
Can't coach height.
See, my predicament was probably about 20 kids, and I'm already about 12. And it's still like 10, 11 days away.
won't like that feeling, and he'll make the change, or he'll just be that kid that will be talented, that'll just be on the team. Because I think he'll make the team next year. You know, I think he'll make the team all the way up just because.